Second phase of the Pontiac Streetscape project in Fort Wayne is now complete. Both phases cost a combined $5.2 million and feature enhancements like ADA-compliant sidewalks, improved lighting along the corridor, and pedestrian push buttons, all to increase safety. The city also rezoned portions of Pontiac to an urban corridor district to support mixed-use development.